Hello guys, welcome to my channel. I am Unique. Today we'll be discussing about types and various visa that UAE offer. But before I go into that, I have to make a shout out to those guys who recently subscribed to my channel. First, I will be calling on Isaac Simon from Nigeria. Thank you so much. Next is Sheba from India. Thank you so much. Next is Lucky from Nigeria. Thank you. Next is Hassan Ali from Ghana. Thank you. Next is Joshua Obina. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. Next is Alex from Ghana. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Next is Apostle. Apostle, thank you very much for subscribing to this channel, for helping me. Guys, if you want me to make a shout out to your name, please subscribe. Yes, the last time I discussed, I talked about what you need to know if you are coming to Dubai for the very first time. Then today I'll be talking about visa. UAE offers various types of visa. Then if you are coming here and your country is not visa free, then you need to know the kind of visa that you'll be offering. The first visa I'll be talking about is visit visa. Yes, visit visa. If you want to come here to visit somebody, or maybe your family member, it could be your husband, it could be your wife, it could be your brothers, it could be your sisters, or it could be your friend, what you need is visit visa. And the person that is that will sponsor you, that means your family member or your friend that will sponsor you, must be any up to 4,000 in dirham. You can apply for 14 days visit visa. You can also apply for 30 days visit visa. You can also apply for 90 days visit visa if you want to come here to stay. Then if you have already, you are here in UAE and you want to extend, maybe you want to stay more, you can only extend twice, 30 days and another 30 days. Maybe you still want to stay more while you are still here in UAE. Then after that twice of extension, you can no longer extend again. That means you have to go back to your country. If you want to come back again, you can still come back. Okay, the second visa is tourist visa. Maybe you want to come here to tour around, to do vacation or to see many places in UAE, then you need tourist visa. You can get tourist visa for 14 days. You can also get for 30 days. You can also get for 90 days, depending on your choice. Then tourist visa is extendable. You can extend tourist visa while you are still here, but you can only extend twice. After extending twice, then you can no longer extend. You have to go back to your country. If you still want to come with tourists, you can come with tourist visa again. Then for another important tips for those who want to come to UAE in search of job, and you don't have anybody to employ you here, you don't have any sponsor, you can come with tourist visa. The moment you get here, you search for a job. If you see a job that is stable for you, then your company or your boss will immediately change your visa status to resident permit. That way you can enter UAE or you can get a job here with tourist visa. But first you need to search for a job with the tourist visa. You don't have to, don't let it to get expired before you start searching for a job. Immediately you get here with the tourist visa and you know that you are here to look for a job, you have to start searching that job immediately before your visa will expire. Then another visa that UAE offer is business visa. Now business visa is for those people who want to come to UAE to do visa, to do business, or who want to make an inquiry concerning business. Then you can only apply this visa if you have a business idea, a very vibrant idea that can help the country economy. Then another thing that you have to know before you apply for this visa is that you have to be a major shareholder in a company. Then before you apply for this visa, is that you have to have experience in entrepreneurship before you can apply for this visa. Then the fourth visa is medical entry permit. These are for people who want to come to UAE for treatment or who want to check themselves, anything that have to do with medical, then you can apply for this medical.